Today in aviation history, April 8th. Today in 1967, the Beagle Pup takes its first flight. The Beagle Pup is a 1960s British single-engine training and touring aircraft. A total of 175 Pups were completed during production. You can still fly one at the Derby Aero Club in England.